I guess. We're out here on this dump truck rollover. It got a little too far off side lift. Hit the light, we'll hit the power line pole, so they're out here disconnecting the power. Getting ready to set a new pole and all that now. So we're letting them do their jobs so we can do ours. Oh, Timothy, gonna be the operator today. So, let them do their part and I'll coach you back on in a minute. Alright, they got the pole down out of the way. Now we're just waiting on them to finish up. They move, so these guys over here can unload the wet sand out of it. So we can flip it on up and tow it on in back to their shop. So we'll play by play. I picked up some so we can run this chain around it. Huh? So we can get it picked up, we can run that chain around the body and flip it over. He's gonna try to pick that side up so we can run that chain around that body. That way, once we get ready to flip it up, it's got the whole deal. Yeah. Yeah. It helped push it out. So I told us to get that duct tape. We'll make sure it ain't gonna come out now. Yeah, I think that's what he just said, that bed hooked that hook and think it pushed it out. You got a free wheel?
Yeah.
Boom, out with it. Back over there. Hang on, you're good. I got it. Yeah. You gonna go back, swing it back that way some? Hey, they're sitting on its own. Yeah. You loose on it? Yeah, I think just need to get you pulled forwards and we'll swap cables and hook that other chain to that frame. Just pick the whole tail end up and set it.
Move down, swing it around this way to get it off of it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Unless you get all the way over on that one side. Yeah, that way you can get more of a direct pull straight forward back up here. Be able to get it in there with my boots. There it goes.
Who's in there?
Can you try to go? Yeah.
coming out,
we're gonna take it back out to the back end. Yeah, he's just gonna get over this way so he can get it on level ground. Should be plenty of room to get it spun. Yeah. As long as it'll roll with us. Hang on, Tim. Might be able to grab that lip on the foot. Yeah.
It's just normally all good.
Front box. Gotta step off in the crater.
That's deep.
Yeah.
You're trying to go just around that pan?
Yeah.
So you can go over this bedlock.
Over the bedlock and around that pan right there in that corner.
You might get a little more height.
Okay.
Just a little bit. There you go.
You notice our chain on that side's on that thing.
Yeah. Yeah. Pull straight up towards the steering wheel. Okay.
That ought to hold it. Let's see what that bulldog gets.
I All right, I'm gonna get it as close as we can, and I'll get you to move the truck back forward some more. Brake set on it?
Yeah. It sure don't look like it, though, does it?
Uh-uh.
But the button's out, and I couldn't move it, and I tried to push the wheels.
Hope that wasn't that bedlock.
That's cheap.
No, it wasn't.
Cool.
We passed that point. Hey now. my rotisserie. Yeah. All right, guys, well, that's all I'm going to film with this. Got to get it hooked up and out of here, so appreciate it, and catch you on the next one.